life cycles. Today we're going to talk about the life cycle of a butterfly. The life cycle of a painted lady butterfly. There are four stages a butterfly has to go through to become an adult butterfly.
The first stage is an egg.
This stage only lasts 2, 3 to 5 days. The second stage is the caterpillar and the larva. The larva stage will last 12 or to 18 days.
During this stage, the caterpillar will eat and eat.
He will continue to get bigger and bigger and molt several times.
Molting is when the caterpillar will get too big for his skin and shed it.
The third stage of the butterfly's life cycle is called a chrysalis or pupa.
During this stage, the pupa will form a chrysalis around himself and start to go through even more changes.
Sometimes you can even see a chrysalis wiggling, and that means it's almost time for the fourth stage and final stage.
One of the four stages that the butterfly goes through when it becomes an adult butterfly.
The butterfly will begin to emerge from its chrysalis.
When he comes out, he has to wait before he can fly.
He will hang on to the chrysalis and begin to spread his wings. He has to let his wings get dry and harden.
The butterfly will live for about 2 weeks. If he doesn't eat during this stage, it will stay in its chrysalis for 7 to 10 days.
Thank you for visiting our classroom.